Now, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, hey. You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy. You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Shit.
If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Thank you.
What about this?
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
What are those clicker things inside the house?
Oh, shit. I ain't seen this yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. We should be clear.
I think we're good.
For now. God damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
I tell you, there's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Thank you.
That was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it for you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move, kid. All right.
We're gonna get damn it, quick. They're locked!
We're gonna get the battery, we're gonna get the hell out of here.
They're piling on this fence over here. It's not gonna hold!
Go, 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 you two, go!
Make it fast.
Grab this.
Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made a haul ass. Come on.
They're broken through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest. Down the hall. I bet we could cut through those classrooms.
Okay.
our way through. We gotta get past those guys.
Those things.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready? Got it, here we go!
Come on.
Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold it for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
Ellie, take cover!
Yes. Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it! No!
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
This way. Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess
she
into this.
She could shove it right up
nothing to do with... Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Hey, good job, kid.
Guys, over there, look out!
Shit.
Back to the truck.
Just make it to the hill. Just get it over the edge.
Guys, around that house. To your right.
We don't have much time. Back to pushing.
Start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means you back can hear it too. Just get the fucking truck. Joel! Yeah. Joel, go!
Warren!
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.